idea. Lovely. Thank you very much for that.
Excellent.
Moving on swiftly.
It's the quarterfinals. We're backstage at X Factor. Let's hear it for Union J. Yay! Congratulations on getting to the quarterfinals, boys. How are we feeling?
Crazy.
Good.
We're still pinching ourselves that actually we're in the quarter.
Ow. It's real. Right, we're going straight in because you've got a lot of fans on Twitter.
Okay.
So, at Rhea underscore Kylie, who's your favourite cartoon character?
Ash Ketchum from Pokemon.
Ooh.
Mine's got to be Shrek.
Yes. That's because you probably look a bit like him.
Thanks so much. That's what I base everything on, actually.
Mine is Lumiere from Beauty and the Beast.
Okay, that's good. It's
cool. I like Donald Duck.
Oh, can you do an impression?
He's like Donald Duck.
I like it.
Idea. Lovely. Thank you very much for that.
Excellent.
Moving on swiftly.
At Tia Elizabeth, which house would you all be in at Hogwarts?
Right, we actually had this conversation.
We've had this conversation before.
Right, describe each other.
Exclusive.
Jamie, describe JJ. What
are you thinking? JJ, you'd be in Hufflepuff.
Really?
Yes. Stupid.
Yeah, go on then. I'll go for Hufflepuff.
I think you'd be a Gryffindor.
A Gryffindor?
Yeah.
I'll go for that.
Yeah, you'd be Gryffindor.
Josh.
Slytherin.
Slytherin.
Josh is a Slytherin.
Whoa! Slytherin! Who would I be? I think I'm a Gryffindor.
I think
you're a Ravenclaw.
Ravenclaw.
You're a Ravenclaw.
No, I'm a Gryffindor.
You're a definite Ravenclaw.
Definitely not Ravenclaw. They don't get that airtime.
At RosieOB2002, Josh, how do you get your eyebrows so perfect?
How do I get my eyebrows so perfect? Yeah, I didn't realise they were so perfect. Yeah, I was going to say, maybe you're seeing a different person. But, no, I don't do anything to them. We've got a team that...
A team.
The lawnmower them. Literally, they
it's
do
like getting his
haircut.
Get the
Josh has one team.
20 minutes later, there's just a pile of hair on the floor.
Week one, when we all got our eyebrows waxed, we went to the bathroom, it looked like someone had shaved Chewbacca.
It was so much hair. It was so painful. I've never experienced any feeling like it.
I actually don't
Josh
mind
kicks
it.
The wall.
I kick the wall. I lie on the
really
bed. I lie on this on the sofa where she does it. And my leg is up in the air kicking the wall because it's so painful.
Oh,
it's horrendous.
It's like a million little knives.
You laugh.
It's like a big
I like. I don't mind it.
You should see the pain women go through. Come on.
I think I'd rather give birth than have my eyebrows.
I'd die.
Bold statement. Generally. Bold statement.
Yeah, because you can have gas and air when you're giving birth. I'm like sitting there like an epidural when I'm having my eyebrows like done. I'm like, please give me the drugs now.
Union J, thank you very much for popping in.
Thank you for having us.
Now we've got 2 weeks left until the finals. That's limited time, so get your questions in via the details on screen.